It's really tough to describe. It is something you need to experience. It's organized chaos. Everybody's excited, everybody's engaged. That's a FIRST Robotics event.
FIRST Robotics is a global nonprofit dedicated to getting kids in grades K through 12 interested in science, technology, engineering, and math through competitive robotics. Each of these teams is comprised of high school students mentored by students from Purdue that go out and help these kids and teach them some of the stuff that they're learning in their classes, college classes, that help them build a better robot.
To help them design it and go through the problem statement and really come up with their ideas, refine them, go through the whole engineering spectrum of problem to solution. And then once they come up with a solution, I help them build it, test it, break it, fix it, and then compete with it.
Every year at the beginning of January, they get a brand new game that they have to design a robot to play in 6 weeks. This year, the game is called FIRST Steamworks, and it's based around like a steampunk kind of theme from the Industrial Revolution. So they've got fuel, which is the green little wiffle ball looking things that are over there on the field that they have to score in what's called boilers. There are also yellow gears that they can score for more points. There's an end game where they can build the robot to climb a rope at the very end.
So they basically get points based off what they can accomplish during the match and how well they can compete with their alliance.
Teams are very nice to each other. You can like ask any team, like, hey, do you have any spare equipment I can use? Hey, I need a screwdriver that's this size. Most, like, they will book it to your pit to actually give you what you need. And it's just like nice to see that. It's like, it's competitive on the field, but outside on the pits, it's very much like everyone's one part of the same team. The competitions are great. You can meet a lot of new people. You have a great time. You have to like line dancing, because there's so many line dances there. You gotta support your team. You gotta be loud on the robots and hit them in the back.
Everybody's cheering and making up songs and everything like that, and everyone's all psyched to be there. And it's so cool to see the level of intensity at like a sports event at something like this, which is the sport of the mind.
Outside. I'm also the drive coach, so I do a lot of the on-the-field work with the drive team. So basically managing them and talking with other drive coaches and kind of getting them through that. I think it's really cool to see the kids come up with their own designs and test them, and you see them struggle a little bit and then get through it, and the look they have on their face after they go through a couple iterations and get it right is really, really big. And I think it's really cool to see, because it's definitely something that as a student I, you know, had experience with, you know, kind of getting set back and being able to come back from that. But seeing it as a mentor is a lot different, and it's a lot more gratifying.
When they announce who won a certain award at the end of the day, and these kids get really emotional, they get just so excited. I remember how I felt when I was in high school and when we would win awards, and that's why I'm doing this. But I really like being able to give back to this program that helped to get me where I am today.
Our big thing is, how do we give back to our community as well? FIRST is totally volunteer-based. There's no one is paid for anything, for mentoring, working at events and judging and being a part of the cleanup crew or setup crew. Even if you want to do the business side of things, I want to be a fundraiser, I want to make videos, I want to do computer animations, I want to learn how to do technical things or programming. There's so much to offer in a FIRST Robotics team.
The first time I got to design something in my head and then put it on a computer screen, and then beyond that, actually go and physically make the thing, it kind of clicked like a light bulb in my head. I was like, I think I want to be an engineer. If I can impact one student in the way that FIRST Robotics impact me, then I feel like I've done a good thing by being a mentor. FIRST has really made an impact on me, and I'm doing everything that I can to make an impact on another student in the future.